across the river I go.
The great thing about the river is that the city can come up with a master plan, but the master plan is only as good as long as the people stay committed to revitalizing the Los Angeles River. And this event sold out, and which is amazing, and the boating program sold out, and all of that is an example of how much people really want access to the Los Angeles River. So thank you. Thank you very much. Have a great Riverly day, and let's do it again next year.
Anybody remember Dr. Demento? He had that song, I Lost My Liver in the LA River. Hey, let me call on Teddy Davis, Deputy Mayor for Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa.
Thank you, Tom. Good morning, everyone. My name is Teddy Davis. I live right here in this neighborhood of Los Feliz. Mayor Villaraigosa couldn't be here in person, but he wanted to congratulate each and every one of you for being up early, staying active, being healthy, and standing up for a clean and revitalized LA River. So congratulations and have a great run.
Good morning. Welcome. Glad you all made it. I'm the coach at ARC Run Club and the Air Runner Circle Racing Project, and we use the river for most of our training. Obviously, our store is based right here on the banks of the river, so we do a lot of our running up and down these trails. So it's great to see everyone out to support it. Let's hope that more and more people will come out and support events like this, because we need people like you to continue to use this so that we can continue to get funds to keep these sort of pathway open for runners and cyclists, okay? So thank you very much, everyone. Come out, be safe, and run careful, okay? Take care.
For the land of the free, woo, and the home of the brave.
Thank you. thank everybody. Everyone did a great job.